This is your Stanley Cup Final Recap. I am Chantel McCabe. Game one went to overtime with the Kings coming out on top. And in game two, both teams scored four goals in regulation. And this was not settled until double overtime. No lack of excitement. Let's show you what happened in game two right here at Staples Center.
The LA Kings climbed out of a 2-0 deficit in the first game. And Henrik Lundqvist is coming off of a 40-save performance. First period, McDonough with a point shot through a crowd of traffic. It finds the back of the net. Ryan McDonough gets his fourth of the playoffs and makes it 1-0 Rangers. Just over a minute left in the period, McDonough's shot stopped. Matt Zuccarello gets to the rebound, Zuccarello's fifth of the postseason, and it's now 2-0 New York. Second period, less than 2 minutes in, Brad Richards turns it over. Justin Williams can't handle the Dwight King pass. Williams drops it for Jarrett Stoll. His weak shot goes by three Rangers and in. Stoll's third of the postseason. Henrik Lundqvist gets caught out of the crease, and LA gets on the board. But a little later, Derek Stepan tees it right up for Martin St. Louis in his sweet spot. He buries his seventh of the playoffs. Rangers extend their lead 3-1. Just a minute later, Zuccarello with the trip on Dustin Brown, and he takes a seat in the penalty box. On the ensuing power play, Willie Mitchell with a point shot. It beats Lundqvist. Mitchell gets his first overall goal since January 20th, and the Kings again within just one. But 11 seconds later, Quick bobbles the dump in. Mitchell can't clear it. Zuccarello out in front to Derek Brassard, and he scores his sixth, 4-2 New York. Third period, less than 2 minutes in, Williams to Matt Green at the point. His shot tipped in by Dwight King, and Lundqvist was not happy and argues goalie interference by King, but LA keeps fighting back. 6 minutes later, McDonough gives it away right to Gabrick. His first chance is stopped, his league-leading 13th tally of the playoffs, and we're tied at four. Let's hear from a mic'd up Andrei Kopitar. Shortly after, Carl Hagelin to Brad Richards, all alone in front. Jonathan Quick with a huge save, and for the second game in a row, we go to overtime. In the extra frame, Mike Richards carries the puck into the zone. He feeds King right in front, but Lundqvist makes a huge stop, a grade-A chance, and King goes to the bench in disbelief. The drama continues, 3:43 left, Kreider on the breakaway, but Quick deflects it out with the blocker, and so we head to double overtime. Kopitar sends it to Willie Mitchell, a blast from the point, and Dustin Brown tips it in, and the Kings win 5-4. We go to the ice for a mic'd up Kopitar once again.
You tipped that?
Yeah.
Jonathan Quick with 34 saves, and the Kings become the first team in Stanley Cup playoffs history to overcome a two-goal deficit to win three consecutive games. The series now shifts to New York City. Game three will be Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern. Keep it right here for all of your Stanley Cup final updates.